Sci-Fi for Me TV presents this special report.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have new updates here on our Comic-Con schedule. A few going virtual, several of them canceling. So let's get to it right now. Jason Hunt here in the studio, and we've got a few going virtual. Let's hit those first. Fervana in Ocean Shores, Washington. And Impossible Realities in St. John, New Brunswick, Canada, and Lightbox Expo in Pasadena. All of those going virtual September 11th through the 13th. SEMOCON, the Southeast Missouri Con in Poplar Bluff, Missouri, going virtual September 18th through the 20th. And then MAG West in San Jose, California. This one was originally scheduled as a physical event September 18th through the 20th, but now they're going virtual October 2nd through the 4th. So that is the changed schedules. That's the new dates that we have for those events. And then the rest of the list that we have today are the cancellations. Anime NebraskaCon in Omaha, Nebraska, Windy City Pulp and PaperCon in Chicago, the Capital City Comic-Con in Lansing, Michigan, CT GamerCon in Uncasville, Connecticut, EpicCon Russia in St. Petersburg, Fix Zone in Granada, Spain, NICE, N-I-C-E, stands for the Northlands International Comics Expo in Bedford, UK, Fairford Festival of Fiction in the UK, Megabit Game Expo in Pasadena, California, VidCon in Mexico City, FenCon in Irving, Texas, Monsterpalooza in Pasadena, Crypticon Seattle, I believe this is the third Crypticon event that's been canceled now, Mothman Festival in Point Pleasant, West Virginia, the Retro World Expo in Hartford, Connecticut, and Bloody Night Europe in Brussels, Belgium, and the Cartersville Comic-Con in Georgia, as well as the International Comic Expo in Birmingham, UK. And as we're going through this, Mindy has started going through the Google Calendar that's embedded on our page over at sci-fi4me.com and finding the events that are on that list, going through their websites and finding the cancellations announcements that probably are going out in some way to the people that are planning to attend. But we're not getting emails. We're not seeing any social media notifications. So we're actually going through the various different websites and double-checking each and every one that's listed on our calendar. Mindy is going through this. And this list right here represents all of the events going up through September 19th. So we've got the rest of the calendar year to go through and look at the events and see what their plans are, whether they're rescheduling or canceling. And we're noticing that there are a lot of events that are just flat out canceling instead of trying to make some sort of contingency plan. So that's the state of things as we know it today. And if your event is changing their plan, whether it's a reschedule or going virtual, or if your event is not on our master list, you want to give us an email, let us know. The address is events@scififorme.com, and we will add that information as we are able, as we have the time to get to that, and we'll update as we can. And in the meantime, we are monitoring emails and social media posts and announcements to make sure that we get the latest information to you as far as schedule changes. In the meantime, we do invite you to subscribe to the channel. Make sure your notifications are on so you know when we upload or go live with new content, which we're doing pretty much every day. Our week is pretty busy. We have Live from the Bunker Monday through Thursday at 12 noon. The Comic-Con updates, like you're watching now, at 6:30 p.m. Tonight, Monday night at 8 p.m. live, we have a new H2O podcast. Tomorrow night, usually we would have the Triple Bytes. We're not sure. It depends on how much news on Star Trek and the Orville we get between now and then. We might take a bye week on that. And we will try to have a new episode of the Cosplay Diaries up on our Instagram channel on Thursday. And TARDIS Sauce, a new Doctor Who discussion Thursday night at 9 p.m. a Star Trek discussion on Deep Space Mines Friday night at 8, and then, of course, a wrap-up of all the week's headlines on Good Morning Multiverse Saturday morning at 9 o'clock. And again, tonight at 8 p.m., the H2O podcast, Mr. Harvey and I will be talking about Comic-Cons in general and what that looks like coming out of the pandemic. Are Comic-Cons going to be like they were, or are we looking at something new, some new paradigm coming out of the pandemic? So we want you to join us for that. And like I said, we do invite you to be subscribed and have your notifications turned on. And we do thank you for watching. And if you have any information you want to send to us as a tip, you are free to do that as well, either a comment or an email. In the meantime, watch the rest of our videos. We will be back with more later here on Sci-Fi for Me TV.